Bruh. Let me tell you about this story I met a week ago at this after party. After the party, we disappeared for a week or so.
Oh, yeah? Explain more. It sound like you got a thing for her. She the type of chick you gonna sign for?
Man, I think I'm losing my brain for her. Maybe I was just made for her. She was made for me. Not always the type to be patient, see. I'm usually quicker to rush to things, but how fast they come is how fast they leave.
True. The same with me.
But I'm crazy for her. Can't wait to see where we go in the future.
Be patient. Me and my lady been rocking.
Explain to me.
How do I start her? She has brown eyes, slim waist, nice thighs.
Do you love her?
Yeah.
But do you trust her?
Yeah.
Well, if you're happy, then I'm happy.
She got a nipple in her right cheek. 5'2", like Nikes. All white pants, all white seats. She live down on Pine Street.
Curly hair, blonde streak.
Yeah.
Got a tattoo above her knee.
Yeah.
Well, that shit so crazy. Let me tell you how they seem. I swear to God, I think we messing with the same chick.
I swear to God, females always on the same shit.
Matter of fact, let's hit her lineup and ask her what's the meaning. Hold up, what's your girl's name?
My chick name is Selena.
Damn.
You fucking up.
Down, I must be maddened to hell. Feel like my whole life is broken and it's hard to repair. You either rise or you fall or you pass or you fail. See, I ain't gonna understand, but I got a story to tell. I ain't gonna lie, I been burned a couple times by the same nigga over and over. This shit should be a crime. No time to wipe my eyes, I'm just gonna keep pushing. And yeah, you broke my heart, but I'm gonna make you wish you wouldn't. Got pregnant at 15, man, my mom was going for it. She took me to the clinic, told them doctors to abort it. It put us in a struggle, we could barely even afford it. And short up on the rent, we were praying that they bought it. Pain filled my eyes as I rocked down to 85 under exit 54. That's what heaven opened up. And yeah, it made me sad, cause I'm talking about my dad. And then I get mad, can't believe my daddy passed. I'm about to tell it all, this close to going off. This close to telling the story about how I lost my job. Sometime back in 14, I ran into this dude. He seemed real cool, so I made that nigga my boo. We was talking for some time, and I was happy he was mine. One thing I didn't notice was that nigga was a slime. I mean, that nigga was a snake. He took me to a party just to have me get raped, and that's the case to this day. Safe to say his plan didn't work. Although I did get touched, I was lucky, said the nurse. Thank God it wasn't worse. Thank God I didn't have that 22 up in my purse. See, this world is really fucked, and I'm not talking about no orgy. I'll never have to buck, cause I got ones who'll do it for me. And keep on doubting, but in time you see, we'll see. And I'm still screaming, free him, till they free my boy Rooney.
I went and gave you everything. And that's a fact, how I'm supposed to hold it down if you ain't even had my back. Yeah, you heard a lot of shit about me, and I confess to it. But you ain't tell me about that shit that you was out there doing. You got me looking stupid, I can't believe you do this. I should've played you when I could, but I ain't even do it. Had the knife in my back, I had to remove it. You the one that told me, please don't have me looking foolish while you do this. Every man done did you wrong, but I didn't. So what's the reason? Tell me why you play with my feelings. I changed my ways, I played my part, and you still did it. I could've did some grimy shit, but I still did.
How you telling me you love me but don't know what love is? Man, fuck this. Wasted all my time on this dumb chick that I'm done with. Never knew that love was a drug until I touched it. I'ma take my time on the next dumb that I fuck with. Cause you lied to me. Yeah, you fucking lied to me. I thought that you was gon' ride, get bread and fly with me. Never knew you was unfaithful and so trifling. Keep a smile on my face, no shedding tears now. Heart so cold, I can't even fucking care now. Look me in my eyes, you see the struggles and the fears now. I be trying to smoke the pain away and hope for better days. Every girl I talk to nowadays, I swear they all display. All they do is stab me in my back and good for throwing shade. She want me to control her, yeah. But the kid ain't with the games. Have you been so sick and tired of being so sick and tired? Thought you loved you was a lie.
Been playing with me and I let you. I should've never even messed with you. It's crazy when you said you love me, I believe that. Tried to keep this on the low, but I just couldn't hold back. It's so sad, and I ain't the type to ever slack. I had to step back, cause I finally realized you was wet. I really hate it when I think about you, cause I know my life is better when I'm not around you. Know how you play your game, yeah, I know how you do. And it's insane that I'm used to this, but it's nothing new. And getting hurt by the person I gave my heart to. But it it's my fault because I let you play me like a fool. Talking to girls every night and every day is something I can't take, so I don't think I could stay. And every time I look around, they all up in your face, and social media don't make this any easier these days. I really hate it when you tell me you gon' change, cause every time I look up, now you still doing the same. You mess me up and now my new thing gotta deal with it. And trust issues, overthinking is uncomfortable. And looking back, I can't believe that I was stuck on you. How would you feel if I went around and clowned on you? 10 toes down, 1 foot in the grave. Messing with you was one of the biggest mistakes I made. And now I'm on top, I'm watching you from above. The best thing I ever did was fall out of love. Now I'm mad cause I see you everywhere and I don't wanna mess with it. No, I'm not stunting cause I was in love with it. I know, but baby, I'm done with it. Yeah, I thought I loved you, but my brain was lying. I messed with you, but you always had a side chick. And I never let my guard down cause it's blinding.
He ain't gotta like me. He ain't gotta like me. Okay, excuse me, little mama, I'm not trying to waste your time. But I saw your ass on campus and, ooh, you mighty fine. See, I heard you kinda goofy, and you like to laugh. Maybe we can have a little date right down at the cap. See, I don't care about your nigga, here's some cheese, call him cheddar. He ain't treat you right, but Lee Jack will treat you better. I'm not trying to be your friend, I'm not trying to be your buddy. I'm trying to be your man, and together we can study. I can bring you to my dorm, if you not real busy. And maybe we can lay out while we watch a little TV. Tell me how you feel, tell me what you gotta say. Let me rub up on them feet while you tell me about your day. I can see it in your face, I know you want some love. It's getting cold outside, baby, do you want some bugs? I'm just being real, and no, I'm not tripping. You made me wanna pay all the rest of your tuition. Girl, stop playing with me, I'ma make you my wifey.
Yeah, look. You see, you really fucking smart. Really told me that you worried I would go and break your heart. See, you had me feeling bad, playing victim from the start. I was trying to make you laugh, hold it down and play the part. But you went and fucked it up. Man, I really cuffed it up just for you to be a thot and let these niggas bust it up. Told me about your last man and how he went and roughed you up. Now you trying to break my heart when he the one that fucked it up. He the one that had you hurt. I was trying to make it work. I was trying to be your shoulder when you feel you at your worst. Silly me, I didn't know. Didn't know you were reversed. Didn't know you was the best actress put up on this earth. Man, you really played that role and I can never save a hoe. And for a short amount of time, you made me feel amazing though. But you don't call me as a bitch and there ain't nothing you could do. So don't be doing shit to others. You don't want it done to you, I swear.
Everybody wanna know what's in my drink, man. Don't worry about it. It's a super drink, nigga. They give me rap superpowers. Pay attention. Engraved in my blood, I'm so easy mode. If you ain't about that life, what you in these streets for? You just pump faking. You a wannabe. This ain't no game. Niggas really try to murder me. I play the game, I play the code, I can play the block. I'm too observant, trying to see if niggas fake or not. They hate a lot, they say I talk about the pain a lot. Them niggas bitches, they just really want the fame I got. They just really want the life I live. I had a dream and went for it, damn right I did. I'm just speaking from the heart, I ain't write this shit. Where's my black and mild? Hold on, let me light this bitch. Thinking about my life and shit, and how my girl was faithful in our relationship. I can't believe she cheated on me, swear I hate that bitch. I hope she die and go to hell and Satan rape that bitch. And I just fucked a nigga's baby mama. And I'll be honest with ya, I ain't never had no honor. Cause I was raised in that pool with all them piranhas. And it was giddy how you live and you won't live too longer. Nigga, my life is far from normal. My daddy died, I had to be a man and help my mama. It feels good to see your mama count a couple commas. A young black nigga did this shit without a father. Yeah, and that's as real as it gets. I'm a rapping ass nigga but still with the shits. I can't wait to tell my ex, look bitch, now I'm rich. I was destined for this shit, I was destined to win. Feel, nigga.
tomorrow, I decided to do the 10 toes down challenge, and I'm gonna call this one letter for my dad. I wrote it because it's a lot of women who grow up without a man in their life, and growing up without a man in your life as a woman is something different. So if you can relate, please share. Let's go. Hey. Dear dad, it's me. I've been thinking, I've been dreaming, wishing that you could see what your little girl would be, and now my heart is broken. I feel like you were stolen, that my heart was open. Sorry for the man I'm chosen. I know I was chasing for a man like a check, something I regret. Looking for love the wrong ways, hoping they would fill your space, but it ain't nothing like a father's place. But you gotta understand that I never had a man show me what the real is. I never had the chance. I was staring at this picture of you holding my hand, and the smile on your face and your eyes is just priceless. They say I'm just like you, attitude super feisty. I know you would've spoiled me and said what price. Treat me like the queen that I am, I'm a highness. The older that I'm getting, dad, the more I'm realizing. I wrote this letter for my dad, dear, dear dad, and for my future man to understand. He gotta knowledge with a real man to do, but if he love you, he gonna teach you that's the truth. He gonna build you up and stick around and fight just like the truth. It's a fairy tale for me, something I ain't used to. Hey, I wrote this letter for my dad, dear, dear dad.
5 years since you left us.
Crazy, it's been 5 years since you left us. I still wake up and think about you at breakfast. I miss that smile that you had, it was infectious. I know you still with me, my angels are my protectors. I really wish you didn't have to go and take your life. I really wish you found another way to make it right. I got the news and I'm like, nah dog, he ain't the type. He's way stronger than that, he would've stayed to fight. But I ain't know about your demons and shit, that's why it hurts. Cause looking back, you were screaming and shit, and ain't nobody come to rescue you. You let the devil get the best of you. You gotta ace it when he testing you. But I'm gonna carry on your legacy and focus on that silver lining you could never see. Bro, you should be in the league, nobody had a better three. The moment that you let it go is the moment that you let it be. And I still don't get it, yeah. But I learned from it. That's why I always hit my brothers like, let's burn something. Cause I don't know when we gon' go, and death is so unexpected. But I'll always be your bro. You'll never feel unaccepted. If you ever feel too distant, then just call me. And for the times I acted different, yo, I'm sorry.